Can we just be in his presence for a moment? Yes, God. We're not here for anything but you, Jesus. Everything we need, anyway, everything we need is already in Jesus. So just come here for him. Bless his name. Would you just lift high the name of Jesus today? Just bless him. Make it about Jesus today. Make this moment about Jesus. Jesus, I'm here for you. Thanksgiving today. Just tell him thank you. Thank you, Lord. We make way for the Spirit of the Lord. Because you bring boldness that we've never had. You bring joy that we wish we've always had. Make way for the Spirit.
Thank you. He's able.
so faithful. Even when his timing doesn't seem quite right, that doesn't mean he's not faithful. Oh God, we love you. We trust you. Someone just lift up your trust today. God, I trust you that in the name of Jesus, the steps of my family are ordered of the Lord. I trust you. Trust you with the health of my family. Trust you with my next step, Jesus. I trust you with my money, Jesus. I trust you with this nation, Jesus, that you'll be lifted high and lifted high. So I just follow you and I speak Jesus over you. In the name of Jesus, you make all things new. Let's just lift up the name of Jesus today. Just someone say Jesus. Jesus, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. And he's here today to set you free. Pray the Spirit of the Lord. If you feel bound this morning, I want you to lift your hands and just cast it to Jesus. Sing it out. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. Where the Spirit